some pressure, sure. I mean, I think probably more eyes are on you, and I'm wearing bib number one, which is the first time that's ever happened in Ironman history to have the females be the top seed. And so that's quite exciting, but there are some really standout women racing here, and the field is quite strong. And so for me, you know, yes, I definitely want to come back and defend, and I'm here to win this race.